hits on the back straightaway in the Budweiser Chevrolet. Oh, here goes Labonte! No!
Here's the interval between first and fifth. Jarrett and Gordon reduced from 2.9 to 2.1 during laps 4, 23.
Uh-oh, Labonte's got it.
And now Terry Labonte takes the lead from Dale Jarrett. Is reporting that his car is now loose.
And it's very obvious the car is very loose coming off the turns.
There is Jeff Gordon, the current points leader.